Hey guys, welcome back to JaRDev. Today I'm going to play some Dark Souls 2. Now, I think it was around a year ago I did a short Dark Souls 1 series. I think it went on for about 7 episodes or something, and I got to a point where I was just completely stuck. I tried doing the same thing over and over for like a couple of hours and I just could not get any further into the game, so I gave up on that. But I thought I'd play a bit of Dark Souls 2. I just picked it up on the Steam Winter Sale, so that was exciting. And I thought what I'd do is I'd play for about an hour, like 40 minutes to an hour, and depending on how much I hate it or how much you guys like it, I might be able to do more of it. But the thing with Dark Souls is it's quite difficult to do a series on it because it's just so much retrying and people don't really want to see the same thing over and over. But anyway, I will give it a go. I'll play a bit of it now. Oh god, that was quite loud. Alright, I've changed all the graphics settings, it's on high now, and I'm going to be playing with a controller, because apparently you should just play Dark Souls with a controller. Let's do a new game. Blood on, subtitles on, HUD. Alright, here we go.
Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land. A place where souls may mend your ailing mind.
A place where souls become dark. Dun dun dun.
You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future.
Your apples. Light. Oh, what that? Oh god. Graphics look good.
Will have meaning and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human.
You'll be the spider.
A thing that feeds on souls.
Dark souls.
A hollow.
Oh.
Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north.
The graphics look awesome.
A great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake. Perhaps you're familiar.
Is that the one from Dark Souls 1?
How could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why.
Is that day today? Is that me? Is that a gate? Doesn't really look much like a gate. Looks like a henge. A stone henge. A tree henge. People have died here, go back. I feel like I've seen this before. I don't know if they use this for a trailer. Or I might have watched like someone do a video of the first bit of Dark Souls 2.
Is your fate, the fate of the cursed.
I love these graphics so much. They look so amazing. And now they're not so good. Because we're out of the beautiful cutscene. Up you get, fella. Come on. Come on, you little bastard. Do I get to choose a class? Oh, God. Are we in a cave or something? Things betwixt. This is me. Hello. Whee! Oops. So B. B does a nice little back thing. Or a roll. Oh, why he's like picking up things. Don't pick up things. Alright, where should we go? Let's go this way. Towards the glowing light. While we are betwixt. Whoa. Why is my... Okay, that was weird. Dogs? Dogs? I heard rustling. What's going on up here, eh? What house? Let's go to this house. You going to let me make a class? I've heard that Dark Souls 2 is both easier and harder than Dark Souls 1. Let me know if you guys have played both and whether you think this one's harder or easier. I hope it's easier. I could live with easier.
What seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face.
Excuse me?
The face of the curse.
It's an undead. An undead has come to play.
They all end up here. All the ones like you.
You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you?
Oh yes, I did. Why?
You're finished. Oh. You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them.
Hollows prey upon men. Feast upon their souls. This is the fate of the cursed.
I could live with that. I'll be all right.
What is your name?
That is a good question. Try to recall your name. What should our name be? There we go. Our name will be Hallow, because it's kind of close to hollow. I am sure of my name. Thank you. I don't think you got to name yourself in Dark Souls 1.
It's a human effigy.
Oh, thanks.
Take a closer look.
Who do you think it's supposed to be?
Is it me?
Think back. Deep into your past. Yes.
Called it.
It's an effigy of you.
Good. Great. Oh, look at me. Oh, okay, interesting. Okay, great class. Warrior? A knight? A swordsman? God, look. Oh, no. Deprived, oh my god. That's the hardcore one, obviously. Explorer, looks interesting. Now I want to go with like the toughest, strongest class, so I'm thinking knight. Knight or warrior? The warrior is probably stronger, but the knight can probably take hits better. So I'm gonna be a knight with a gift. Ah. I'm gonna go for the life ring because, you know, more HP. No, do I wanna do body next? Okay, I guess we go finalize creation there. Oh shit, I didn't get to change
all
anything.
People come here for the same reason.
Great, thanks, Dark Souls.
To break the curse. You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance. Well,
Well, you never know. Go through the door and trot along to the kingdom. But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow.
Don't want to go hollow.
I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them.
Oh, I know.
Over and over again.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure I will. That's part of the fun though, right? Right? Oh, there's me. Yeah, looking, yeah, he looks alright, doesn't he? He looks fine. So where do I want to go? Hello.
This is a limbo.
Right.
A link between Drangleic and the outer world.
Okay, good.
Air traveler, find this.
Oh, there we go, so I can attack with right trigger. Can I do like a small attack? Yeah, there we go, it's a small attack with bumper. It's good to know. Human effigy, great. So, whah! Sorry, just breaking all your shiz. I don't think I really want to be up here. I need to go back outside. Is it this way? Is this the way to go? I think so. No, this is where we came in. Other way. Let's go through here. Here we go. God, I hope we don't have to fight spiders. Bonfire is a place of respite. You may also light torches on them. Great. Light a bonfire. Bonfire lit! Thanks. Oh, is this a souls? Aha! Pick up item. Soul of a lost undead and a torch. Good. Onwards. Oops. Onwards. Is this one of the things you can... Yeah, you can like enter the mist and like phase into it or something. Oh look, things. Attack, R. Okay. Hello. Kia! I killed a guy. Alright, thank you guys very much for watching. No. Just kidding. I think it might have been Martin Littlewood from Yogscast. I think we're supposed to... Oh no!